taking over the streets.
We work it.
Working this shit exclusively on Streets 94.5.
Holidays, holidays, holiday season.
Ferrari, man, what's up, man?
Holiday almost broke my news earlier.
Yeah, because I'm up on my
he
my
is
stuff.
Up on. I'm so proud. All right, Outkast, they're having a reunion tour, which is great, but they will be making a stop in Toronto to headline Drake.
Are they coming here, though, Brooke?
Yeah, they will be.
Oh, dope. Okay, cool.
They will, but they are making a stop in Toronto on August 4th to headline Drake's 5th annual OVO Festival.
Love it.
Which I'm sure you guys will be at again, right?
Always.
Or did you guys miss last year?
We missed last year because we had to come to work.
We had to come back here. We had jobs.
Come back to the job we love for you guys.
All right, tickets for that festival go on sale Friday on octobersveryown.com, just in case, you know, you're a baller like these guys and you want to plan in advance.
Yeah.
Or you're working.
Or you got all a job. Right.
Birdman sparked some romance rumors between him and Kamora Lee Simmons. He put a picture of her on his Instagram, and he put, "Shout out to Kamora, the love of my life. Thank you for everything you did and do for me. Rich girl gang."
So just like that, Stunner is out there. Black diamonds.
She need another backing for baby fat. That's what I think.
Oh, wow.
Like, all right, look, this ain't going too well.
I gotta do what I gotta do.
Wrestle sees the light. This ain't gonna work. I'm gonna find somebody else.
Been on Cribs in a while.
A lot has happened to Lamar Odom in the past couple of years. His marriage and NBA career kind of crashed. But he might be on the comeback. According to reports, Lamar Odom has signed a short-term deal with Spanish basketball club Baskonia.
Well, look. Just a little insight. You ain't coming back if you playing overseas.
Hey, yo, Sticks, I heard this earlier and I knew you. I was kind of waiting to your
response. I knew he was going to have something to say. I'm
not coming back. That's like.
He is playing for 2 months.
Yes, it's a 2 month
contract.
Ain't
even long term. It's, like,
it's a 2 month contract, but in his defense, they did say that the deal includes the option to extend the contract. I think it's just whether he likes it or not.
The Kardashians,
you know,
are the devil.
I mean, crashed him. All right. Celebrity birthdays. Happy birthday to Jules Santana. He turned 31 today, and Dr. Dre turned 49.
Oh.
Woo. Coming up next, Tyga's talking about his beloved China. And also, one of your favorites might be going to jail for owing child support.
Well, that's never good.
I have that coming up next, Holiday Season Live, Streets 94.5. All right, and as far as Tyga and China goes, I guess a lot of people want to know if they're serious or not, and this is what he had to say.
What do you mean? I have a kid. We live in a world, man, like right now, like our lifestyle is just like, man, we just go, man, how we feel. You know what I'm saying? Back in the day, how it was like, everything was like rules and guidelines. Ain't no rules and guidelines no more. Like,
that's what's dope.
We just doing whatever we feel is right.
I agree with them. I think they're having a good time. He's young. I found out today he was 24.
Yep.
Didn't have any idea. You know? Man. Yeah, he's a young baby. He's having fun. He got him, you know, a pretty ex-stripper that probably, you know, turns up with them. So,
beautiful.
Yeah, he don't want to put a label on that, so good for them. Also, Drea is bragging about getting one of her Basketball Wives of LA co-stars fired. See what she's talking about on Streets94.5ATL.com.
Man, that's crazy. You got to say, I mean, for real, because you know, like, I was showing you the text, man. You got to understand what's going on right now, Brooke.
Yeah, you know, when you're a celebrity DJ and you drop a video worldwide, it's like you start getting all these texts.
But just tell them the most awkward text I just got from somebody.
Okay, Holiday's niece.
It's
beautiful girl.
Years old.
Very smart. Just text him and ask for an assistant.
What do you need an assistant? A personal assistant? What are you talking about?
It's hard out here.
It just says please.
Oh, I see. It's like five E's on please.
Jesus Christ, man. Holiday Season Live, Streets 94.5. Thank you, Brooke, with the news, man.
Can I have an assistant?
Yeah, you can. Now, coming up next, 8 o'clock hour, Twitter takeover. We're going to play Black Jeopardy, right? Oh, it's going to be fun. Turn up, man. Let's go.
Holidays, holidays, holiday season.